We have investigated the association between tattoos and lymphoma. And our study shows that tattooed individuals have a 20% increased risk of lymphoma. Lymphoma is a type of cancer that originates from the cells of the immune system. In Sweden, we have national registries that allows us to identify every individual who's been diagnosed with lymphoma. So that's basically what we did. We identified 3,000 individuals who were diagnosed with lymphoma between 2007 and 17, and 9,000 individuals who did not develop lymphoma. And we saw then that the risk of lymphoma was 20% higher among those with tattoos. Our study does not answer what's the actual cause in the tattoo ink that's driving the association between tattoos and lymphoma. But we do know from the literature that the ink that is injected in the skin does not stay in the skin, but that it's relocated within the body and ends up within the lymphatic system. We were surprised to see that there were no extra risk increase among those who had really large tattoos, which was something that we sort of expected to see. On the contrary, we actually saw that it was enough with one tattoo to have this risk increase. I think there are two key points to remember. I think the first one is that it's not more dangerous today to have a tattoo than it was yesterday, but we need to make sure that tattoos will be safe tomorrow. So we need to put pressure on the color industry, the ink industry, to produce safer ink. And for the individual, I think it's really important to be aware that tattoos may be associated with health aspects. So if you have any symptoms that you think is related to your tattoo, then you should seek healthcare.